Just a quick heads up, I'm doing a short stream on OMSI 2 bus simulator. Got the question and answers up as well, so if you do want to fire some questions, please go ahead for it. Yeah, so it shouldn't be a long one, about half an hour if that. Alright, gaming, I'm trying to think who you are. Gaming. Daniel, innit? Gaming, are you Daniel? The Real Big Blue Lizard Gaming. Sounds like a new name. Just give me 2 seconds, I'm doing a TikTok. Yeah, I thought you were. Hello. Yeah. No worries. Yeah, fair enough. You pick that job. How the cookie crumbles. Yeah. I'm gonna shoot off anyways because I'm streaming. Alright, mate. Sorry about that. You're always doing TikToks. I know I'm always doing TikToks. It's addicting, that bloody app. Big blah blah. Yeah, I'm new to your channel. I found you on TikTok. I think everyone's found me on TikTok, to be fair. Joe Mama. I found him on TikTok too. In it, Joe Mama. Fair play. Right, what time did that say want me to start then? Because I was not concentrating at all. Where's my timetable to? Where's your timetable, Jordan? Got my timetable? Yes. Well, it's not letting me remove the steering wheel, so that's going to be annoying. 25 minutes past. I'm going to fast forward the time a little bit because I don't like waiting. Except me. Where did you find me, Danny? Danny, I'm sure you found me through TikTok. Where did you find me then, Daniel? I'm curious now. That's a lot of people wanting to get on my bus.
What?
You put it on Endeavour Logistics.
Hello there.
Yeah, Yeah, but Daniel, I'm sure you joined Endeavour from my TikTok page.
Come on in, sweetie.
Hello there.
Hiya, driver.
Hello there.
What?
Morning, sweetie.
Hello, mate.
What's up?
Where you, driver? Oh, hello. Hello.
Hello, mate.
Are you still in Endeavour, Daniel?
Good day, driver.
Is he a convoy tonight? Feeling any better?
Hello, mate.
Try re-downloading it, or try running the file as an administrator, maybe. Other than that, you might have to contact support on the Truckers MP page. That's my time to go. But that's supposed to start moving straight away, so I don't know what's happening here. There's brakes on. I hate these bloody buses. Too complicated for me. Ah, oh, here we go again. Do you want to move this time? Nope, it's gonna be a spot. Try to get that back in reverse. Oh, I can't understand these bloody buses half the bastard time. Wrong with this bloody bus. Anyone have any ideas? The bus won't move. Oh, now my light's on. Yes. Don't want my light's on. Right. What am I doing here? Help. Help. Right. It still look like it's running to end of this. Let's try some of it. Parking brake. And I turn the bloody things off. Yeah, I really don't understand this game. Chopping. German creators, that's what the problem is. Am I really going to pick them up? I ain't picking them up. Could have just walked over to that bus stop. Yes, I am fine, thank you. That's ideal then, Daniel. Pardon me. I don't know what that green icon means on my dash. I haven't drove this bus for ages. It just feels really weird.
Jesus,
man, that's a bad driver.
Daniel, were it you that messaged me something about a convoy for like an anniversary or something? Or that was, or was that someone else? And when I get it downloaded, how would I join the Devil Dish things? What you do, if you go on my, this is at Lambert, or whatever your name is, mate. If you go on my, TikTok, there's a Discord link there. If you just press that, you should be able to, like, join. It should literally make you join the Endeavour, and you just have to fill in the application form. But if you get stuck, just talk to someone called Harvey or Fly Planes. My excuse for if I crash anyways, it's because I'm watching you talking in the chat. That's my new excuse. Then stop in case I can't get the bus moving again. Alright. Let's see what happens.
What?
Engine's cut out.
Hi there. Hello, mate.
Hello.
Not going too fast down this hill because I will go flying. I message you on TikTok about a convoy. Hang on, Daniel, mate. Lambert. When you get a steering wheel, don't go too cheap because you might have problems with it if you go too cheap. This is a good game. It uses your CPU more than it uses your game, like your GPU. So it's a little bit crap to run. Yeah, it's quite a calm game. I don't actually know how much this game is at the minute, Joe. It depends where you look. I mean, you might be able to get it cheaper than the Steam price on CD keys, but I'm sure on Steam it's something like 20 quid. Which is, it's expensive, especially if it doesn't run great. But it is a good game. For the fact that you've got a lot of UK add-ons for it, if that makes sense. Quite a lot of the UK add-ons as well are free. Apart from some buses, like this bus is a paid bus, which they were about £13.50, I think, off the top of my head. But it's well detailed, as you can see, it's got the proper ticketing machine and stuff like that. Now it's to be honest, they're both easy games to play, but I've been doing it since I was young, so it's an hard one. They're both easy games to play, it's just sometimes it's a little bit harder when you're trying to get used to a steering wheel with it. That's the hardest part, when you don't know how to use a steering wheel that good. Other than that, they're good games. Bambi 14L198. I just got that same notification. We get a lot of new members, Daniel, but then they don't like fill the application out or anything. They just stay there. Yeah, I know what you mean, Joe. I mean, you should have saw my last laptop. It was crap. I mean, even my new one still struggles to run OMSI, but... Yeah, but Daniel, they've got to pass on the tryouts bit first, haven't they? That's why half of them don't come to convoys. But then quite a few of them that are doing, same again, they don't come to the convoys. But I can't say anything because I've not been to a convoy for a few days. But that's because I've got other things I need to do at the same time. Yeah, what did Harvey say about it? Because he was having a little bit of a sulk moment yesterday. Oops. That was too busy talking to you, that's why I'm late. He's good at that, Daniel, messaging and not answering. 3 minutes late. Oh, I'll be late. I am talking to you, so that's my excuse. Base 740. Let's make a move on. Change that down to... University.
Hello.
Come on, then we'll go back to where we started.
Hello there.
Morning, sweetie. Good day, driver.
No, we use VT logs because it's a bit better.
Mate.
Hiya, driver.
VT, hang on, I'll type it in. VT log. Beat me to that one, Daniel. You definitely beat me to that one. Who puts a bus there? How old are you, Joe, anyways? Because then Endeavour do have an age limit. Ha ha ha, very funny, Daniel. You'll be alright, Daniel. Not Daniel, Joe. That's fine. Kind of hoping they were going red so I could quickly do some. I'm going to do it a little. I'm going to go around this bit on the left because it's just a nice little extended onto the drive. Just something to do. Oh yeah. Yeah. Crash, you knocked over a pedestrian. Fair play. That's a tight actual bend. Now, Daniel, that's something you'd part like, isn't it? Daniel, thou shalt not speak that name. crying out loud, that was some person, weren't it? Come on, I hate waiting at red lights. Come on. I'ma go for it. I'ma go in for it. The red car went for it too. What a wanker. Let's do this. How much betting I've got to stop at this bus stop? Yeah, just what I thought. Should have known. We're always wrong. Just while we parked here 2 seconds. Do I follow you back on TikTok, Joe? Because I'm just having a look on TikTok at the minute. Finders, activity, followers, no new followers, there we go. When did you follow me just out of interest, Joe? As far as I can go. I'm searcher. I've just like requested to follow you back. No one else I've not followed, is there? Yeah, I think I've followed you back. I have got a little. Hang on, new messages. I am trying to get to 6k followers as well by like Sunday, so if you could try and share me TikTok page around, that'd be much appreciated, because I'm like 300 followers away, and I've got 600 followers since like Sunday just gone, so I'm pretty close. So if you could share me TikTok around and It'd be much appreciated. As Tesco says, every little helps. Not sure if I'll be doing a stream later on tonight, I don't know. Because I've got to go pick my dad up in a bit, and then I've got to pick our lass up at 9. Might be able to fit an hour's streaming on like Truxim or something later. Maybe. Don't know. Originally from Doncaster, but since last year I live in Cornwall. If you're from Scotland, I think anyone sounds funny to you then. God, you two are a perfect match. Same age, both nearly 15, both from Scotland. Anything else? There's 8 brothers, are you? Scotland, me too. That's very funny. Dumfries and Galloway, me too. No, yep. God, it's like reading a comic strip. Darling, you would do right on a hill like this. You would want to get on the bloody bus. You's like speaking foreign to me now, you know. Used to, get a room. Next joke. Okay, now. Fucking cheeky bastard. Hang on, I can't resist. Well, I am absolutely pissing myself right now. Look at what this last comment says. Jordan, you play sports, don't you? With a laughing face. Like, fuck yeah, I do, fucking hell. He knows what he's doing. He really does know. Oh, you've creased me on the inside, man. Oh, dear. I best check. Oh, bloody hell. Got tears in my eyes now. I was straight on TikTok, that one. Right, hang on, I'm going to tag you in this. I missed up 2 seconds, don't even know. Can't know. Yeah, I've tagged you in, I just need to tag Finders in it. It's the only two, innit? There's only you two there. Yeah, I've tagged us in it. Alright, let's do this. I'm already running late as it is because of yous. Could have sworn there was a bus stop here somewhere. I'm already late.
Hey, that's the worst drive I've ever experienced.
I'm going to cancel the timetable now. We're just going to rag a bus round. Just for the fact that we can. Cancel timetable. Let's have a little background of this bus. Let's see what we can do with it. Take it steady around these corners because they are a little bit just a wee bit sharp. Any preference on witches? I don't know what we're talking about. I just need to stop and read this comment 2 seconds. Sorry, I had to, mate. Cheeky. All right, Mason.
Yeah, Mason.
Thought I misread that then. I'll go as fast as I can, but some of these bends just won't handle it. Bring a little bit of brake in there. Little twat fucking go out in front of you. Oh, didn't want him turning there. Bean just drove past in his car. Ah, don't slam your brakes on. You're playing at. Let's go round him. We can do this. We got this. Right round him. Someone finally pronounced my name right. Why, what do you normally get called? You got me questioning now what people normally call you. I just want to try something. I'm bored, so let's try this. Let's see if we can get this to work. No, straight into the island, Jordan, straight into the island. Bus is just a little bit too big for this roundabout. Not a problem. Onward and upwards. Just say it wrongly. Actually say Masson. Oh, I'm going to put a little bit of brake on for this roundabout though. Should we try and drift it round the next corner? I'll put the handbrake on this next turn, see if it'll drift. That was sick. Not gonna lie, that was sick. It's not an ETS convoy tonight. Alright, fair play, fair play. Might just do a little bit of trucking and also might just get some money in for the company. Just, I don't know. Alright, doing me heavy ullage a lot. I'm gonna try that again, another drift again. Oh, that is awesome. I'm sure that car was yellow a bit ago when we were last round here. Mason Lucas. Doesn't. Oh yes. It's annoying that car's there. I want to. I want to go in there. Okay, let's do this. I know it says taxi on me, but I'm a big taxi. Woo. Run through the cars. Oh, I don't know. I don't know, mate. I don't even look myself, to be honest. If there's one and I can do it, I'll do it. If not, I'll be probably. I'll probably go on multiplayer like Sim 2 or something, but just be on my own or something. Just try to get a bit of money. Just, yeah, just try to get a little bit of cash we sent on it. Well, parked. Definitely parked. Ideal, Lambert. Ideal. Right. That I'm gonna have to end it here because I've got to go pick up my dad now from Parson Force. So hopefully I'll be back on later with another stream, fingers crossed. But if you've got me on TikTok, obviously I'll post on there when I'm live again, so just keep an eye out. Like I say, if you can share me about, try and get me up to 6k followers, that's awesome. Yeah, hopefully I'll see you later. And I'll do a private room for Daniel and the other kid, and Joe. Hey, in a bit, lads. Stay safe to yous as well, mate.